trying to pry it out of there. Drysdale. And now Hutton. Long wrist shot. Tap score! McWall on the deflection.
The shift, but good work behind the goal line. Win the battles. As they dig this out, some good work. Get it back to the point. And Hutton just blocks it. Quick little shot. Wall gets in front. And a nice deflection. As the Golden Knights strike first, and as Dave mentioned, for Nick Waugh, a new career high, his seventh of the season. As
flipping it from behind the net in Buffalo, the Milano batted in. Stevenson in deep. Coughlin with a drive and a stick broken half onto the puck, deflected towards the net. Amadio thought that went in. The Golden Knights have their arms off, and that's a goal.
And a great play by Amadio. Stevenson gives the option. He sets up Coughlin, breaks the stick. And there, it just gets stuck right up behind. Nobody recognizes. Good deflection by Brooks as that goes over the
league. 478 AHL games. Here's Janmark to the net, and he feeds to the Kolesar, who's robbed by Gibson. Out high, Janmark with a wrist shot, score! Oh, the follow-up chance! Matthias Janmark with goals in back-to-back games. It's 3-0.
To go, he gets behind everybody, sets up Kolesar, huge save by Gibson, and then the scramble in front, Janmark with Gibson down, throws it back towards the net, as that puck is loose, Drysdale just shovels it out right to Janmark, and he
feeds it back out high to Drysdale, gets left, Drysdale wrist shot, blocked, Lettieri centers, loose puck into the middle, score! That was the only thing left in this game, was could Lauren Brossoit hold the shutout, but Ryan Getzlaff breaks the attempt with 11 and a half seconds left.
Shot in front, it's a bit of a scramble play, centering feed gets thrown back, and a heads-up play coming in as that puck by Milano, instead of just shooting it,